Have you heard about the latest compact line array system from JBL Professional? In this video, I'll be talking about the JBL VTX A8 loudspeaker that was just launched in Singapore and why this could be the best bet for a small to medium-sized venue. Don't forget to watch to the end for a free resource to help you out with any type of event. So, stick around. Hello again, I'm Rafi Dean and welcome to ARK-AV, your online resource on technical production. On this channel, we bring you tips, tools and training to help you get the best performance for your gear and venue. Do remember to check out the links in the description below for more information about this video. If you are new here, consider subscribing. And now, let's get on with the video. In April 2019, I was invited by Electronics and Engineering and Harman Professional for the official launch of the JBL VTX A8 loudspeaker system. The event was held in the beautiful Capitol Theater, where AV professionals from all over Singapore and the region came together to network at this event. In a previous video, I was talking about the DNB Audio-Technic KSL system, which is a younger sibling of the GSL, used mainly in large format events. If you missed that video, check out the link in the YouTube card above or in the description below. Here with JBL, we see the launch of another younger sibling. JBL introduces the A8, which is the younger brother of the A12 loudspeaker from the VTX A Series line array system. The VTX A8 is a next generation line array system with JBL's flagship A Series technology in a compact body designed for small to medium-sized venues. Other than using it as the main sound reinforcement system for venues such as theatres or houses of worship, the A8 is a perfect complement to a larger VTX system when deployed as front fills, side fills, or even auxiliary arrays for even bigger setups. The A8 uses two 8-inch woofers, four 3.5-inch mid-range drivers, and two 2-inch high-frequency drivers in a compact, low-profile cabinet that delivers 110 degrees horizontal coverage. Along with JBL's proprietary low frequency ports, it brings the low frequency extension down to an amazing 49 Hz. With the physical refinements of the design, allowing more drivers in a compact body, this allows the A8 to deliver a well-rounded sound all by itself, even without pairing it to the brand new VTX B18 subwoofers. What is important to note is that the A8 uses the exact same HF drivers and waveguide as the larger A12 loudspeaker. This promises you a perfectly matched sonic consistency when they are used together. The innovative three-way, two-channel design uses a passive network to drive the mid-range and high-frequency drivers with a single amplifier channel. A second channel is used to drive the low frequencies, cutting down the amount of amps you need to use for the entire system. A reduction in the total number of amplifiers required for the system translates to a simpler configuration, which brings about less items to pack, a less total load, and of course a lower overall cost. The rigging system consists of the same auto-locking mechanism from the A12 loudspeaker. This allows the selection of angles while the cluster is still on the ground. And when suspended, the system automatically locks the angles in based on what you have selected. The bottom line is you select angles just by pulling and inserting a pin. Super easy! With the compact size and well-rounded output, the JBL VTX A8 could be the best bet if you're looking for a compact line array system for a small to mid-sized venue. Here are three benefits of the A8 that could sway your decision. Firstly, the A8 delivers good full-range frequency response even without subwoofers. If you are using a small venue which doesn't have space to put bulky subwoofers, then the A8 is able to deliver well-rounded sound even without subs. Secondly, easy rigging and setup. With the portable cards and the simple pin selection for the angles on the ground, the A8 is a simple system to set up for the crew on site. And third, three-way performance with two channels of amplification. Again, with the reduced number of amplifiers, it lowers the overall cost of the system and makes configuration simpler. So if you're looking for good sonic performance in a compact size, then the JBL VTX A8 series brings a lot of punch in a simple setup. To find out more about JBL Professional and the VTX A Series, check out the links in the description below for more information. Before I go, here's a free resource to help you get your sound checks up and running in no time. Get a copy of my free ARK-AV EQ guide by checking out the links in the description below. Question of the day: what kind of sound systems do you use for your events? Post your thoughts and answers in the comment section below and we'd love to hear what you are working on. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and let us know what other topics you would like us to cover in the comment section below. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter at ARKAV Production. Don't forget to subscribe for more tips, tools and training at ARKAV. And we'll see you in the next video.